There are faces everywhere, though it is easy to overlook most of them. We walk past the person rather than acknowledge they even exist. We avert our eyes rather than meet their gaze. What if, instead of attempting to live in a faceless reality, we instead put a face on everything? And in doing so, we might find our own face reflected in the face of the deep around us.